The Miracle Season is the film based on the true story of a high school volleyball team that bands together after the sudden death of their star player.
KTLA's cameras caught up with one of the stars of the film in tonight's entertainment report.
Hey KTLA, I'm Danika Yarosh here at the London Hotel getting ready for the LA screening of my new film, The Miracle Season.
The returning state champions.
You got this.
Great choice, Lyle.
Well, the day here started around 9.
How many teams have earned two championships back to back? Almost none.
Caroline, you're the captain. These girls are looking at you to lead this team.
I got you.
This is our year.
Woo! There's been an accident.
I am getting my final hair touches before the carpet.
The last thing that Lyne said to me was that this was going to be our year, even if we could win one game.
Well, it is time.
Win or lose, Caroline would be so proud.
We got to find us a new captain.
And what happens is their team captain, Caroline Found, she gets in a motor accident and she passes away.
This is volleyball. I need to know if you're serious.
I mean, being here is a miracle, but in terms of faith-based, faith is a big part of my life.
If we run the board, we got a shot at state.
You mean to win?
For Caroline.
How many is the board?
15.
I surround myself with wonderful women. I try to have a sense of humor, except when I don't, and then I try again.
We are this close to doing something no one thought we could do.
All right, the Miracle Season hits theaters. We were, right, a little bit captured by it. In theaters on April 6th.
Coming up here in